ourselves from mental slavery. Number two, ourselves can free our mind. I've no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them